I'm happy to be in Chennai today. The city is full of energy and enthusiasm. It is our honor to work towards preserving and celebrating the culture of Tamil Nadu. I see Tamil Nadu evolving as the tank manufacturing hub of India. A tank made in Tamil Nadu will be used in our northern border to keep the nation safe. This showcases India's united spirit, Bharat's Ekta Darshan. Dheer bhi hai, veer bhi hai. Sainya Shakti and Dhairya Shakti of our forces are remarkable. These projects are symbols of innovation and indigenous development. These projects will further the growth of Tamil Nadu. One thing is certain, the world is looking at India with great enthusiasm and positivity. This is going to be India's decade. India is scaling up on physical and social infrastructure at rapid pace. Today, India has one of the biggest infra drives in the world. Our government has always taken care of the welfare and aspiration of our Tamil brothers and sisters in Sri Lanka. India is proud of our fishermen communities. They are symbol of diligence and kindness. The problem faced by our fishermen is long-standing. Let me assure you that my government will always protect their rightful interests. I want to appreciate the farmers of Tamil Nadu for record food grain production and good use of water resources. We have to keep doing whatever we can to develop our nation and make the world a better place.